1 minute. Don't worry, it'll be simple and easy. Just take a few breaths. It helps calm the nerves. Deep breaths. Alright?
Ready. In 5, 4, 3.
Hi, Jack and Monica. I am here at the Candalaria Mart near Wantabo, where we have a scene here with a little twist. It seems that a so-called robber attempted to hold up this store earlier today when a store patron saved the day by displaying some of his abilities. It seems Gabriel here threw a huge display case on the robber, causing him to drop his gun and flee. Why did you throw the big display case on the robber today?
It's sad when good people have to live in fear.
I agree with you, sir. Is that why you came into action when a female patron was assaulted, to protect her?
Mo's a good man, too. I just did what simply did what people do every day.
Yes, you did. Mo, the store owner, declined to be on camera, but stated that he was thankful for Gabriel saving the day.
And cut. It looked great.
Did they figure out any more ways to use the word display? Thank you very much, sir. Even though it didn't go as we rehearsed. It's all right. I'm sure it turned out all right. Just be sure to watch it at 10 o'clock tonight. Take care.
Thank you. I'm sorry, I wasn't looking. I promise I won't do that again.
That's okay. I wanted to invite you over for dinner for saving my life the other night, and it just really meant a lot to me. Really, it did.
That's okay. You don't owe me nothing. I'm getting sick anyway. I feel like I'm coming down sick, so.
Well, that's perfect. I'm actually making chicken noodle soup, and you know what they say, that's the best thing for sickness.
Yeah, you're right. Chicken noodle soup does help. Do you want me to go over there? Do you want to come over here?
No, I'll bring it here. And that way, you know, I'll get everything ready and I'll bring it over and we can just hang out for a little bit. Sound good?
Okay, in what, like half an hour maybe?
Yeah, half hour will work. I'll finish up, I'll get everything ready, and I'll head out.
Okay, that sounds good. I'll see you in half an hour then.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello? I know you know you're not supposed to be here, because I saw the cops talking to you the other day. But as long as you're out by 7:30, the people don't show up until 8 o'clock. You'll be fine then.
Stop!